Welcome back to Murdering People Game, where we murder people and burn down their houses and leave them homeless and... Hey, lady. Just because I blew up your house doesn't mean you can kill one of my rogues. Whoa, she hits hard. For now. I've been whatted? Accused? What could I have possibly done? I live a pious and just life. Curse blacked. Murder. Who are you? Huntley. Lots of lovely fragrances, and okay, so we've blown up two houses. What are you doing by this church here? You being sneaky? Oh, that child is standing outside of my house. You killed Mummy! But Mummy! Alright, I guess we can go harass the Pookins now.
If you're sure.
Oh wait, no, if you're sure. I am sure. In fact, I'm fucking positive. Diplomatic relations, get bent. Do that. Alright, let's take a peek at the enemy chart. Three Pookins, three Pharrells, and three Lemores. For some reason, I can't kill Zebediah. Something is striking a bell with me about that name. I don't know what it is, but... I don't know. Something in the past. We've had some sort of interaction with this Zebediah. Oh, hey, there's one of our spawns. Our spawnlings. Freb T. Fish. The guards, late as usual. Wait, that's not their house. This is their house. No, that's not. That's a joinery. That's their house. In the worst possible place. Go inform... No, never mind. Don't do that. Alright. You know, it would take probably 20 more videos to kill all of these yahoos. But, can we just go ahead and assume I won? I'm going to. I don't know about you. I'm going to invite everybody over for a house party. A victory party. What are you looking at? Everybody go to my house. We are the champions of this game. We killed a million people, and now it's getting lame and repetitive and boring. But that's the nature of the sandbox beast. You sort of go through and you do what you can do, and then after a while, it's like, you know, especially with something like having family member deaths and time limits on things and all that sort of stuff, it's really just about how patient you can be. I don't feel like going to court today. Nah, I'm good. I'm calling in sick to court. Yeah, we're good on court. Nope, I'm good. Appreciate the offer. We're gonna blow up our buildings. Nah, we'll sell them and we'll see how much our final wealth is. Sellsy. Scale it back down to where we started. How's our tavern doing? Somebody bought it. Oh, no, nobody bought it. Still on the block. And everybody still... Look at this place. So lambing. This joint is on fire. We built up the best tavern in town. And Winchy BT, and you know what that means, is still a club whore, pretty much. How's the house party going? Cool, what's up, everybody? Hey, you weren't invited. What's this thug doing in here asking around? Get out of my house. I spent my whole life building this place. Oh, come on. Hurry up and buy it. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this this Let's Play of the non-expansion pack, The Guild 2. We'll take a peek at the beautiful sights and scenery that we missed while killing everyone and farming and doing all that sort of stuff. It is a really beautiful game, and it's lots of fun. There's a whole lot to it as far as what you can do, the different paths you can take, and I feel like I've explored enough of them. I didn't do any bucket stuff, but the game's got a lot of depth to it, and particularly when you factor in the expansion packs, because those have a lot of additional playability value. So this game is totally worth it. And plus, look at that. That's beautiful. You know, that's it. Bam, screenshot. My house is under attack. Oh, you bastard. One of my houses is under attack. You guys are horrible at this. What are you doing, Wenchy BT? They're attacking from inside the house somehow.
The council meeting has started without you.
Okay. Okay.
The council meeting has started without
you. Okay. I don't care. Go to it. One of our buildings was sold. So yeah, we did. We set up a robber camp. We robbed a couple people. We set up a thieves guild thing. We kidnapped someone. Apparently, we sold them, or something happened. Oh hey, good. We didn't even show up, and we still got elected chief magistrate and marshal. It's quite a responsibility. But yeah, I feel pretty good about this. I think the game's, you know, been, we did a pretty good slice of gameplay and had some fun. I had a lot of fun playing this. Lots of political intrigue and stuff like that that I really enjoy. Got to get to know the people in it a little bit and experience this weird and awesome little world. Freb T. Fish apparently is enjoying a spectator sport. Ah, the farm we sold. In good hands, I hope. The wagoneers and plants growing out of nothing. Happy little church. So yeah, this is just my fond goodbye to the game. I can't, you know, this is where it ends for me. For now. I will come back and do the expansions. But I'm going to need to take a break for a while. And I recommend when you play the game, if you do, that you play it with there's a cheat you can do, essentially, where you turn off the aging process for your main character. I never really liked that, because, you know, I mean, it seems a little odd that 4 years pass every day, and I get it that there's this sort of arbitrary limit on how much you can get done and all that kind of stuff, but it seemed more fun to me when I didn't have to worry about getting stuff done in my lifetime, you know? I'm trying to find a good spot to camp out the camera here. That's a nice view. A little rocky bluff. Little marketplace. Patrician Yvonne Miles. Ah, yes. Most of our dynasty friends are dead. Enemies, that is. The Lemoors, the Fulans, the Pukins, the Ferellis. That's pretty much it. And we had quite a family. Quite the little dynasty. Captain Awesome, 1383. Courtney Awesome, 1404. And these guys, who live forever. Goodbye, you. Yes. Goodbye, you. Yes. When you remove someone from your group, they act automatically. So, they'll go about their little lives. I can't remove him, but anyway, it's been a fun Let's Play. Thanks for joining me on this little journey we had. Alright. Peace at last. Everlasting peace. And I hope you can find as much enjoyment in this game as I have. Peace at last. So, yeah. Here I am. Thanks everybody for watching, and I will see you in the next Let's Play, and if you're looking for more of the Guild 2, I will see you in the next expansion whenever I get up the nerve to give it a go again. Because this game, it's like a candy with spikes on it. And I'm starting to bleed right now, so I'll wait until I've healed. And then, more. But for now, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.